G'day viewers, time for a bit of hill climbing. Stone-toed, got the old bike out today, been thrashing around the hills, and let's go. So let's have a look. Start off down the bottom down there. Down that cove. Kind of way to the top. Not quite the top. Which way? Looks a bit gnarly going down there now. Let's do it. So we come down from up there. I found a rock. And a glass. Get the boys get rid of some dirt track racing.
Hello there.
Rack off, Ron. Thank you.
They don't care.
So it would have slammed against that form straight down. This is GDA logic. Thank you. it's too heavy. I was trying to do a backflip. The bike wouldn't go over.
What are you doing, man? Why don't I see what the cops think about this? Fuck this dude, I'm calling 5-0.
We're not in Hawaii, man. Hey, mamacito. Chillin'. Look at that dude run. Snitches get stitches.
Oh my god!
There we go, back dancing. Alright, everybody. That's a quick little run around. Get up and have a look at this bike. get rid of that. Here you are. Oh, there's a bit of mud there, but... What's that? Oh. Oh, Derek. Good junk. So that's a... I didn't... Hunter Red Giro. I was going to do it in Yummy Blue, but... Suzuki Yellow. It actually is a CB250, see that? CB250 is on that. Actually, I think when you get it silver and black, can't remember.
Listen, Tony Prince again?
What brings you in today?
Should be running better than ever.
That's her. And that's me. Can't be good. Be good at it. Bye.